forces of the supernatural reveal themselves more often than intelligent and reasonable men would prefer them to.
Oh. and welcome back. Starting a bit late today. Steam was just not having it. Anyway, let's get right on in and see if I can get this game finished. There we go. Oh god, yeah, this was... Alright. This is where the group of people were. This is what I needed. Mark looks worried, which is not like him. Okay. What a monster, still alive, no doubt. I'll be in May shortly, breathe this last. No wonder these simple minds get so agitated. They see this as a symbol, a message. The worms look shifty. However, I have the feeling this celestial revelation was set up by a human being and meant to serve a mundane purpose. I wonder what Mark Immortel has to say about it. Oh yeah, I have to go and see Mark. Alright. Where the hell am I? Back there I go. Something I've noticed as well is like all of these waypoints are less and less. There's been less notes about them. What's today's quest? Have I done it? Yeah, I have. Cool. Yeah, that's the way I need to go. There. A little bit stuttery. Should be okay. Bottles are important. Bum. Actually, I might need to repair something. Did I even... Have I used it? I haven't even used it. Hell yeah. Yeah, it's just I have to go forward, that's it. Tall compared to the Bachelor, actually, I've noticed. Quick save there. I knew it. Quick save after, just to make doubly sure. There is a ghosty cloud. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. I do like how those clouds look. I must have said it several times already, but just how their design looks really cool. Hey Mark.
Even the wisest of men may be so indifferent in ordinary matters, but they are seldom so in their most serious affairs.
Was it impressive? What was it? What am I supposed to make of it? You could have wanted me to see it, didn't you? If First of all, I have to confess this is not my handiwork. On the contrary, it's a direct attack on my interests. It never even occurred to me that this could make an impression on you, let alone a positive one.
I should probably retreat this
somewhere else. Let alone a positive one. But I want you to see how impressed the mob is. Well, yes, you see, the place and the representation are tailored to excite the crowd. Seems like someone wants to gather a mob, and those who gather mobs only do it with a single purpose. They seek to set them onto someone, so who is the target? The Canes. He doesn't care. That's nice. But, I mean, everyone's out for themselves now, aren't they? You are now at a time point where you can't afford to not care. You've only got a day and a half left. I want that thing to end because I don't like their style. What about you? Yeah, it's dangerous. But how can they be removed from there? The army seems to be the most convenient means. Kind of elegant too. It's a professional prejudice of mine. I never viewed an armed crowd as a tool. I am the master of manipulation. You can simply say it's a sanitary hazard and it will be burned. Well, yeah, let's go into the military. I've never, like, questioned the necessity of a jump button before. But this game doesn't need it, and I'm questioning why this game has it. After what, I've played this for, this run through has been like roughly, what, 15 hours, according to my Steam? 12 to 15 hours. There was no houses to duck into. But yeah, I played this game for what? Apparently collectively around about 12 to 15 hours. There's been no need for a jump button. Not been a whole lot I can really jump on to jump over. Let's see if I can force a reset somewhere. Oh no, the rat see me. Ugh. I'm in. Suck it, rat.
We have two more days. The choice has to be made the day after tomorrow. This is the order of the powers that be.
I hope that in this particular Inquisitor I would find a friend and not the usual enemy. But no, she has already assigned us a part in her scheme, and my heart tells me it's a dark one. I sincerely hope it. You can. I have to admit I'm furious. The directive I received from the top brass gave me very broad authority and the right to make strategic decisions. It made no mention of an Inquisitor, and now this. Let the Inquisitor deal with that, right? So right up her alley. I wish no part in it. She won't share information with me, so I won't step into her turf. I'm not being vindictive. I'd hate to disturb her arrangements. I'm responsible for ensuring that the epidemic never spreads from here further. I'm also responsible for the lives of my men. That is what I know for a fact. Here's what I'll do. I'll notify Longin, stalwart officer, a heart burning with passion. He is in command of the flamethrower corps. He was assigned to my unit right before this whole affair, so let him perform his duty. As for me, spare me any further details. There will be no riots. Hell yeah. What time is it? And what am I at? I'm fairly hungry and I'm fairly tired. I'm half health. Let's find... Actually, let's go back in here first. Save. I was about to say, let's find a food place. I found one. Have I been in here today? Dude looks gormless. Walnut. Egg. I think I've done everything now. So, what I will do is get my way to the Canes. Because that is basically the most hospitable place I've got. I took the wrong turn. Whoa. After a week of not playing this, I've like completely forgotten the map. Gonna duck in here for a sec. Let's reset everything. Ooh. Especially considering I don't want to have to deal with rats. Is that your... Is that your Sims? No worries. I was wondering why everything was surprisingly cheery. Hey, it's not too bad. How are you doing? I've just finished the final side quest of the day, so I'm just going to do myself a favor. And sleep. And depending on how things go, do I have any extra letters?
There's more life in me that can be lived.
Okay. I'm just going to skip out the day. And in order to do this, I am eating. That absolutely didn't deal my hunger as much as I thought it would. I love the little shuffle I was doing just then. I'm incredibly hungry upon the new day. Time to go get some food.
The day is over. Your timely efforts allowed your supporters to remain unharmed. A new mime performance is being rehearsed at the theater.
Okay, first things first. Evening letter from the Inquisitor, day 10. Yeah, it showed up at the perfect time. Thank you for the bits. Just to remind you, any news of Barak yet? Any luck proving the mineral origins of the bacterium? Last time we spoke, Barak did his best to assure me that the abattoir is clean of infection. Tomorrow he is supposed to present me with evidence of that. As of now, I have no reason to suspect him of being short-sighted, let alone dishonest. Water. If I understand him right, the character of the local soil renders geodesic reports unnecessary. Both the earth and water here appear to be pure. But what caused the outbreak in this case? I'd rather not recur to the carrier hypothesis. After all, we only have one day left. Yeah, only one day left. She knows that we have like a day left for some reason. Oh god, it is bad. That's clothes, that's drugs. Food is there. Let's go. Whatever that was just got fucked. Oh, yes. I'm ready to lose all my health. Let's go. Gotcha. Right, I should be safe. Question mark? Somewhat. Jesus Christ, everywhere is infected. Do you have food? I need food. 60? Sure. Walnut? Sure. That'll stave something off. Where's the other? Is this going to be a place of like loads of food shortage now? I think there's food there as well. Where am I going? That's... If I remember rightly, that is... medicine. I think that's clothing up there. I think that's food. Let's see if I can go find that. If I can, I'll actually go into the theater, see if I can find, see if I can watch a cutscene that's been eluding me since, I don't know, day 7.
The law of gravity is tragically incompatible with dream catching. Illusions have to be let go of. Demands that we remain silent, as if there's nothing to save but this ridiculous tower.
There is another tricky way. It allows for saving the town of Maine, but it also requires a sacrifice to be made. What do you say?
The law is impartial. The choice is yours. Just doing our job. Why all the
fuss. You've got time. Live some more.
Live some more. It's hard to think that these are people in their own little costumes. Am I going the right way? That was the one I wanted to go to. Let's go there. Everywhere has to be infected now. Or has been seeing the signs of infection. Must be. Yeah. Oh yeah, of course. I was literally just here. This is, of course, the... Alright, now see here, sir. I am down for just spending that much just so I can have some food. That's better. It's 6:30, which honestly means I can just hang fire for a second or two, and something will come up in my inventory, or something will happen. It'll like pop up saying day, wait. By Christ, I haven't actually been in this side. This was what I wanted to get to. Hello, small children. He was taken to the courtyard and the soldiers gathered the men from our entire street. They asked them if they're going to help them arrange a provocation. Daddy said that they wouldn't. Then the main one, the guy with iron teeth, said, to the cemetery, quick, march, and they took them there. That's all I know. Yeah, I'll go and see what's going on with that. Well, isn't this convenient? There was a riot at the Bonesteak lot yesterday. The revolters killed 15 soldiers and the local authorities have arrested those charged with inciting the disturbance. They are liable to face execution at the hands of the firing squad, but where will this execution take place? There. Hello, Clara. Yes, the mutinous bastards in military uniforms are taking their relatives somewhere to execute. They come to beg me to cancel the execution order. Did you? I never gave the order. Oh god. How exactly? Any soldier encountered anywhere but where I placed them is a mutineer. They are subject to a court martial. Resist their actions, your reputation will only go up. I've already dispatched 2 squads to search for them. Thankfully, the town is not that big. Yeah, I know where they are.
I'm so tired, I might faint. I'm so tired, I might faint.
And now I want you to forget everything that you've ever been told about me. Trust me, look me in the eye, or look down, or else you may think that I'm trying to mesmerize you and impose my line of thinking upon you. Aglaya is a traitor. She's the main foe on your victory road. Telling lies. I've just found out that she doesn't want to find the source and defeat the disease at all. She's not counting on victory. She's not trying to find a way to preserve the town in its true form. Her inquisitorial mission is just a smokescreen, a performance. Only one thing, to destroy the children's tower before she dies as her final word, and she has chosen you to become her tool. Do you know that these tools are called rems? She is doomed, sentenced to death. Her commission here was her last chance. She had to find a way to save the infected, but her job was done by the Ripper, Artemy Barak. Yesterday, she received a letter. The powers that be do not acknowledge that she's fulfilled her mission. She will be executed as soon as she gets back. Aglaya sees the polyhedron as Nina Kena's infernal gift. She thinks that Nina rose high, but her pride drew down the wrath of heavens. Aglaya believes that her duty is to destroy this challenge before it has led to more evil. Maybe she doesn't even believe that. Nina Kena is her sister. Oh. It's all very simple. The army came. The Inquisitor, halfway to the scaffold already, has no power over the cannons. So she made you convince the commander, for General Ashes does not believe her one bit, but you will offer him a false report with a clean heart and point in the wrong direction. The people I've asked you about are alive by tomorrow. Tomorrow you'll have proof. Okay. Don't you start. Give me your gun. Give me your gun. Give me all these guns. We'll wait for tomorrow. See, like, this black fucking jump button doesn't even work. Okay. Come on, 7 o'clock, just ding. I will sit here and wait for 10 minutes if I have to. Which honestly won't take too long. So, how are you? Oh yeah, time carries on like this. An in-game minute is roughly around 5 seconds, I think. It all ends tomorrow. Day 11, in which the Cane's mission reveals its new and quite unexpected aspects to the Bachelor. Okay. Right. Going to there. Which way am I going? Christ, I have to go back. I have to go down the map. I could go right and follow that way. This depressive acid trip is almost over. Piece of shit. And those doors don't open as well. Just tried to open up that small room. I'm fairly sure. Yeah, it doesn't. God damn it. I'm just gonna go back and go in a door. Hopefully that resets everything. I'm not looking to fucking go one-on-one against one of the burglars, because the burglars are fucking insanely strong. Yeah, just gotta cross over this one, and that's it. That rat is dead. God. What I'll quickly do is I'll just go into here, grab some food, just for in the case. God damn, it's so expensive today. Piece of shit. Where's the... Yeah, I'm almost there. Cool. Oh, he's going after someone. Oh, I did not want to go after him. Did he drop anything? Oh, you suck. That was dramatic. Yeah, almost there. Is this even open? I'm fairly sure this was supposed to be, like, a pub. This is a basement. Probably something for one of the other storylines. This person is sick. No, don't blame yourself. It's not your fault. One of the rival counterparts was to find overlook them or left them on purpose. Nevertheless, no entry is under quarantine. Even being one of the band, they're just an ordinary person that can be cured, just like any other. You're the healer here. Okay. At least I figured out, like, a couple of the bounds for one of the other characters. Did they not take them to the graveyard? Didn't the little boy start crying over the fact that his parents got taken to the graveyard? Okay. Maybe on the wall outside it? Which direction, though? Okay. A quick save here, if I can't find them against the wall. Are these the guys? Here? What is this place? I haven't even been here before. Hello, worm. This is the Ring of Suok, the Gulp of Blood. Your service to Suok is only as sedulous as the amount of blood you soak with the soil with. It's a bare-handed melee fight. You may sink your teeth into them. Okay. It's not intended for you, or do you No, thanks. It's a fight club. Well, okay then. I did have a quick thought though. Would they be I didn't. Oh, there we go. Yeah, fuck you, dude. Rat! Yeah. Oh. Gotcha. Where even am I? There. Yeah, I'm going to have a look at that circle where those folk were. Oh, there's that pub. Yeah, that's probably for another character entirely. That's not where it is it? Oh, it's through there. Was it? Oh no, this was it, wasn't it? I'm so confused. Was it this one here? Oh, guess it must have been like an asset that got unloaded. Okay, so this come up out of nowhere, so I'll just reset back to there's a fight club just outside the abattoir. I'm going to go essentially around the perimeter of the... around the perimeter of the cemetery. Hopefully find the bodies or the people doing the execution. And if not, I'm going to need to go back. I might be at the wrong cemetery. Isn't there a cemetery up at the polyhedron? What is that there, though? This would be certainly quite interesting to explore as one of the other characters. Is this the Barak house? Wow, that's actually something. There's something on the map, so it might be like something for the horror specs. Ah, there they are. I went all the way around the wrong side of the fucking... You know what, I'm good. This can only go well. No! Don't do it! This way. This would be a time where it'd be perfect if I had a gun. I'd love to be able to like throw the knife that I have, you know, like the those bandits. Do. Okay, I don't think I can do this. You monsters! Oh, they still do have guns. Okay. I wonder if I can grab a gun from somewhere. Oh! Ugh. I'm gonna load from there, because anywhere else is just gonna make me really sad. I have an idea. Can't you nick a gun from the trains? Just just that way, so I'm just going to follow the train track. I'm going to go with the fact that, like, if I'm not in the radius for them to ready their guns, then the act won't go through. I can only steal from them on day 9. Okay. Shit. Didn't have one. Okay. Oh, don't I have... from Khan or the commander. Well, I'm on my way to bad grief. Only a drop in 2. Okay. That makes no sense. I wonder if I can, like, cut a deal with Bad Grief or some shit. Give him a knife or something or whatever. Yeah, you're sad at me. I did what had to be done. Oh no! Stark Reuben is... Jesus, dude.
Clara says that the town will be left untouched if some of us petty folks find the courage to die. She can arrange that somehow.
Should I drop? Well, Pants, what do you think? You've got them paper smarts, Professor. Tell me, how should I dispose of my property? I've still got stuff that I need. Why are you so expensive? Dude's a wind-up merchant, I swear.
Yeah.
Donate it to the orphans. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can get it from the commander. Get a gun from the commander again. If not, then I'm afraid they have to die. Nothing. Hey, somehow managed to get past it without getting infected. Hey Vlad, do you have a gun?
Someone will have to be punished for this.
Head right from here. You know, with the amount of time that I spent in this place, I would have thought I'd known the entire layout by now, even with the week's break. What's the What's the point? Commander, do you have a gun to give me?
I can't wait any.
Who's Khan again? Is he the kid in the polyhedron? Examine the blueprints, they seem to be lacking one crucially important detail. As I am as calm, it seems. I would rather abstain from any conclusions, allowing you to come to them yourself. Okay. Yeah, is Khan the head kid in the polyhedron? Yeah, I thought so. Oh, go away. Evil angel. Oh. What?
So.
I hit load game, didn't I? Yeah. Probably should have just hit F8. I can't jump because there's a wall that's just materialized. Sorry. God damn it. Right, I'm going left. I'll actually be right back as soon as this loads. dear, it's dramatic. Right. Let's see if I can go to Khan. Fuck it, I'm going this way. This would be great if the jump button worked here. Or if the jump button actually gave you enough height to do this. I got through once, I can do it. I'll go the long way around. Have you noticed that Humble Bundle isn't so great anymore? It feels rather lackluster nowadays. You know, this isn't a very quick load. I love the real life equivalent depiction. Fuck, I just ran right into it anyway. I've gone around to the bottom side of it. Just to stop me from pulling my own hair out. It's better. Quick to press, yeah. Quick to press and age to wait. Oh, why? Let me in. God damn it. I mean, at this point, I wonder if I should even worry about getting infected. Nah, I wanna keep it clean. I've just turned myself around. What? Yeah. I think that's the way I want to go. I could just reset it because it's an entity that I'm fairly sure just kind of spawns now anyway, so I'll just go into Bad Grief's hideout. And then pop out again. That just spawned there. Right, I'm out. Christ. I'm just kind of going this general direction. Stop crying. Whoa. Fuck. Not even paying attention now. Kind of mad. So I got word today that my store where I work is probably looking at extending working hours when we reopen in December time. Can't say I'm too thrilled about that, if I'm honest. I'm glad to have a job again, I really am, and the benefits of income that comes with it, but staying open longer, I know to get money into the store, or get money into the economy, blah 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 blah, but it's such a bad move, it really is, especially considering what we're stuck with at the moment. Okay, just considering the situation that we're stuck with as a country. Anyway, stop that. I want to say I don't get it, but I do. Oh, this is the... Oh, yeah, because I reset myself so far. So this is the way I wanted to go anyway, I guess. I'm gonna... check in with here. No one else. Okay, cool. But yeah. I wouldn't say I'm not looking forward to getting back to work. I'm saying I'm not looking forward to the stupidly high density of sales that was present whilst working. It's absolutely just insane how many people were buying things like jigsaw pieces and shit like jigsaw puzzles. And just all sorts of that crap, you know? Well, I say crap. I feel like something is chasing me. Obviously in preparation for this lockdown, I guess. But here's the magic thing. I reckon we're going back in anyway. We're going to be going back into lockdown after Christmas, and this whole lifting in December is just going to hike up the infection rate again. As far as I know, the infection rate is still pretty damn high. Got a smudge on my screen. I don't know. Either way, I'm not looking forward to the fact that I just picked up peanuts. I'm not looking forward to seeing if my working day is going to extend. And I can't get in here because there's no kids. Cool. Yeah, it's gonna, it is just profit, and it's gonna suck. Is this... Did that... Did the message come up on stream? I hope it did. Oh. Go away, rat. Alright, Aglaia. I don't even know who to believe at this point.
Yes.
I feel that the cause of the epidemic has something to do with it. I don't like the fact that solid ground supports construction like this despite the lower gravity. I don't know how he managed to mount it. By answering that question, we'll find out where the plague comes from. So what is indeed a masterpiece, it is entirely possible that humankind won't ever create anything to rival it. It's more than a masterpiece, it's a revolution. The construction is no less a breakthrough than Starflight. Trust my guts, Bachelor. I want to know the truth. And I do too. I'm not positive it has caused the epidemic. It's just my presumption, but you cannot deny that. Disregarding this presumption would be an act of criminal indiscretion. Alright. Perhaps the scare is form of reciprocal frame on which the whole thing rests. Perhaps it's the complete opposite. The base of the building is not a structural support, but instead an anchor to hold this floating structure to the earth. So what, do I just go to the polyhedron? And fucking look at it? Christ. That was horrible spawns. Can I just like go off this side? No, I can't. Okay, now can I go up this? This side kind of looks like the executors. Okay, I can't get in, can I? What's this gonna mean then? When the very nature of it is insupportable, perhaps the staircase itself is formed, perhaps it's the complete opposite. The base of the building is not structural support, but instead an anchor. Peter Stamaton is dead, right? I'm fairly sure I remember him dying from the previous stream. Because he decided to burn himself or something. Actually, I wonder if I just talk to the angry lady again.
The senior kinds have given up life and power. Georgi confirmed it.
Yes, someone tried to incite a riot. The military have exterminated an unarmed mob, a perfectly healthy mob. This is the event I'm talking about. Now, I'm not sure who is behind it, because I know who turned out to be guilty of this horrible crime. Me, I was the one they framed. You? No. You only provided the military with the information, not what I'm... That's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about those who have orchestrated this mysteria. She was unconscious. She's a witch, the Dark Mistress. Have you already heard about Nina and Victoria? Ask her and you'll see who Maria strives to be. She will turn into a warlock queen and make the town bend before her tyranny, like Nina did before her, only even more frightening. How can you prevent? I am content with the accounts of two extremely reliable prosecutors. They know for sure that the estate's pictogram in the lot was created by Maria. The first is a man that's been selflessly in love with Maria for a long time now, as we come to know the first secret doings. The second is Maria's younger brother, Casper. He knows Maria's immediate plans better than he is terrified. By the way, if you want to talk about to this Casper boy, please hand this panacea over to him. This vial was brought to me by Barak yesterday. It's reliable, the boy would understand. Actually, after talking to him, so you want you. Alright. Where is said brother? I'm gonna go to the Canes, see. Oh, am I dropping frames? Is stream quality going down? Going the wrong way. Is this Georgia Kane? Yeah, it is.
Most men only.
Okay, cool. You're still alive. That's good. Find you? Okay. Heard about the mistresses. We're not sure if we ought to be happy or sad. The joy could not be greater if she had become my mother. For today a wondrous creature will be born, but the sorrow is also great. Maria is leaving. We used to have a beloved daughter, and today we're going to lose her. Maria is unconscious. Her latest fit came last night. She came for a brief while and then fell back to the depths. She will wake up soon. I believe my daughter will be able to rise from the depths. Had two final wishes, to talk to her mother and to visit the other two chrysalides. She can do neither now. I don't think she'll ever talk to her mother again, but she must see the future mistresses. There used to be three powers in our town. They may not exist anymore, but they have left offshoots. Two more heiresses will become mistresses when their time comes. One is Capella, Victoria's daughter. I don't know who the other one is, but it may be Sabaroth's successor and is not Clara. Clara's pure. She specifically pointed out that she didn't want a stranger's hand to touch the rings that forever adorn her body. Great. More fucking... Well... See, if I go to where Maria is now, she's not there. Let me in. Damn it. Cool. Ah, rat. Are you serious? Piece of shit. I didn't save after talking to Victor. Wait. Doesn't trust the canes. Skip through all the dialogue.
The true way to
cool. Pick that up. I want to do the main quest though. Let's see if I can find P.T. Stamatins. Passive rat. Don't kill me. You son of a bitch. Head to the studio, see if there's anything there. I'm fairly sure I was handed. Wait, do I not have the schematics on me? I don't have them now. Alright, let's go to that way. I have no idea where I'm going. Yeah, let's go here first.
Are you sure you're in good health?
Why should I care for your Maria Kano? Yesterday I might have been afraid of her, but now I'm beginning to feel my own power, blah blah blah. My power is not of this world. You must acknowledge it. Is that all? Even do you even understand what that will? It will be hell. There will be a sorcerer queen. She'll remake everything living for the sake of her ideals. Miracles. Do you acknowledge it? Cool. That's that one. Yeah, I know we. I didn't even talk to this man. Do you have a gun?
I can't wait in.
Okay. No, fuck you then. No, them men are going to die. Yeah. I don't wanna. No. Fine. Fine. God damn it. I have no clue what I'm doing. I don't even know why I went there. Oh, I do know why I went there. No, I don't know why I went there. Just quickly thinking about it. Fuck me. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I have to make that trek all the way. God damn. So, yeah. I don't even know why I went in there. Usually it also gives me the choice of like, hey, can... I've got something else, let me in. Thank you. While I'm going this way, I'll get Clara to acknowledge. Whatever the fuck. Christ. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Am I even on track with thinking about Peter Stamaton? Because it was his creation, after all. That's the question. But I know he, I think, burned himself. Gave me the...
You need to go back to the front.
Not you. You. Blah 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 blah. Okay, cool.
My
really? Yeah. Yeah, that one. Cool. That's done. In there, Peter Stamaton killed himself. Because he was in a beak cloak and everything. We'll get distracted by Sabrov, Lady. I hope he doesn't wing his knife all the way across the fucking river at me. Wait, he's alive?
Oh boy.
Do you believe in the existence of the immortal soul? I do. It just so happens that Maria believes in it fervently. Khan fancies my creation, but he only sees optical tricks in it and is reluctant to admit to its other qualities. But Maria believes that the polyhedron can hold to the glint of a deceased person's soul. the Keens call it memory. Repeatedly reflected by reflections of reflections, disconnected from the ground, endlessly soaring between the firmament and the void, yes, the polyhedron was intended for Simon. It will become a shrine for the Keens, a shrine where they'll be able to turn to him for advice to prepare their future achievements. A man, in fact, is not the master of his inspiration. Inspiration is sent from above. It just so happened that all these years has been coming from Simon, and from Nina, of course. I have a feeling that Maria has successfully executed an intricate scheme, involuntarily, perhaps, but what's done is done. An intricate one. You're aware that Victor and Georgie are already dead. What? The Senior Keens are no more. They spent their whole life forced to hold on to the memory of their beloved departed, the memory that has no focus because of us. Both of them are merely bodies now, inhabited by different souls. Oh, so this is what it said when Simon's alive again. I thought so. Georgie is holding on to Simon, Victor, to his beloved spouse, Nina Kana, who had to be moved away from the focus of the crucible when Simon had left his body. But it's too confined for Simon. This house diminishes him.
You saved my brother and me from being shot. But if you truly value my life so much, protect the tower.
Okay. Where's your brother? Must be in the pub. Where else can it be? Right, you stayed up for me and killed an officer, so the den denizens have been waiting all that long for the soldiers to come, but no one has until dawn. As for me, yeah, I've had visitors, alright, but I haven't found a trace of them here. Okay, so I gotta go and check out... I'm gonna quickly go check out the pub, Andre's pub. And then I'm going to check out the Keens again. Because it might just so happen that, to be fair, I wouldn't say called it, but I thought of it, was that Simon is inhabiting Georgie. I didn't realize that, I didn't realize that Nina has been inhabiting Victor. See if I can despawn this thing. Is there anyone down here? Took them. The soldiers, we were resisting them for almost an hour, but they broke into and everything upside down. He disarmed the soldiers and killed the officer. Today they came to take revenge on them. Where'd they take him? To the railway dead end. I think they'll lock Astomaten in one of those carriages and then shoot him. He's at the railroad dead end. Look from there. I think that's what they call the line at the Terry came by. I'm not gonna fight them. Oh god, it's a main quest thing. So they're saying they shot him already, or are they about to shoot him? The description's getting a bit more confusing to read and start contradicting NPCs. Either way, I'll head to Town Hall because that is the main quest, which is good. I'm glad I found it. Surprised to see Peter Stamaton alive. I thought he died. What's the... That's not even midday yet. Cancel this order.
Luck and temper rule the world.
I've never heard of this person before, and no one ever gave such an order to tell me more. I was informed that your soldiers took away Andrew Stamaton, architect, to shoot him, but he must not be shot. I gave no such an order. If a soldier claims I did, then they're mutiny and subject to court martial. I will begin the investigation immediately. I was just by the weapon. It's patrolled by the 8th Company. These are loyal men, although there has been indeed been suspicious activity. So what you're saying is the soldiers took a friend claiming... Yes. Witnesses of the arrest. Fine, I'll summon the company commander to have him report the situation. If your friend was caught red-handed or arrested Julian, according to the missions, he'll be brought to me. If the bastards are abusing the authority, we'll arrest them. I have no right to remove the soldiers from their posts. There is tension. Be patient or just go there yourself if you see an execution being... Head for, tell Captain Longin that he is to cease unauthorized activity and wait for me. So here? Oh, there. Okay. Well, time to make my way south. Very south. Also, other... I'll stop by the lump and go see the girl as well. I thought it was just stationary. I'm too busy with the bloodlust. Oh, I'm here? Okay, cool. That's not too far. I've got to go through that conversation again, though. Surprise for you, by the way. After this. Are you playing Among Us? My missus and I have recently just got Among Us. And she's got the hankering for the game. Save her. There's no point to not having this like, around now. I said I was going to go and go to the lump. Yeah, this one. Missed me. Oh, what? No. You know what? Sure. Fucking flamethrower core just have no respect for me. No respect for, what is it? Collateral damage, that's it. Alright, second seer.
The winter comes soon, I hope.
Look, this is simply insulting. Would I be worthy of being called a mistress in the future if not right now? If I put my pride and my personal interests above the needs of a dying town, a mistress will bring town back to life, so coming is a blessing. Yes, I realize this. Who knows how many years will pass before I come to power? Very many, perhaps, and the only thing left for me will be to take up residence in the town Maria will have built and accepting the place she will have appointed for me, if there is one. It can't. Well, I was so close, but the town is better off with the Dark Mistress than with none at all. We cannot stall any longer, especially since dark doesn't really mean evil, and Nina wasn't a Dark Mistress, she was a Mistress of the Night. They even called her Scarlet Nina, Scarlet Maria. Okay. Oh god. This is going to end up terribly, I imagine. Where am I going? Okay, go down. Go right then south. You know, I've just kind of realized this game would be really nice if it had a fucking compass at the very least, you know? Yeah, I realize I asked for too much, I'm sorry. Keep the hunger down. Yeah, I'm sorry for asking what would possibly be like the basic necessity of exploration game design. So this is the... That's a weird train station. But now Pathologic is better built... I swear, your messages are not coming up on screen. On stream at all. Auto Sir helps you direct... Helps direct you with quests and such better. That's nice to hear, at least. Am I going, like... legitimately the wrong side of this place? Can I even go this way? Can. Oh my god, that's a big gun. They're not? Okay, one second then. Yeah, type away now. Let's see, should come up like... Weird. Okay, there we go. That's up. There we go. Fixed it. I think. Where's Longin? Oh, he's like... I'm just gonna go around this. Are they gonna like get really angry at me if I just... Yep! I just got burnt alive. They literally bought a train gun. I can't emphasize this enough. Now I'm gonna find out where this Colonel Longin is. Talking about firepower, I'm fairly sure just like a stiff breeze would fucking knock over Daniel. I get it, he's just posturing at me. Where the hell is this colonel at? That's what I want to know. Might actually just ask for a bit of help there with that. Come on, let me go up. What is this? Who are you?
I'm damp and washed out.
She's a distaff. Who's she?
Where is my dog?
Murky, you're in... tell you what, you've done surprisingly well for yourself. I also need a gun. I'm never going to be able to get to Andre without a gun. Yeah, this is main quest. I lost a lot of reputation and then died. Yeah, all the way. I know that bit. I know where he is. But I feel like if I go right to the very, very thing in the tracks where I just was, where I was about to be shot, I feel like I might get shot. Yeah, like all the way down here. Oh yeah, if I go any closer than here, I'm gonna get shot. Or somehow speak to the leader. How on earth am I going to do this? How do I get in? Oh, you're the leader. Your block is not our superior. He was only appointed to be our commander, so don't run complaining to him. This reeks of a co-op. Come on, hands on Nate, face the wall. There, to the car. Hand your personal belongings over, quick march. Okay. Oh, what? This is the intended route. Getting jumped by dogs. go to Grace. I can't get into that room. Oh yeah, okay. Do I just buy entrance into... We'd love to shoot you, whoever you are. 30 people have walked this path today already. 2 of them have bought the return ticket through. We only accept Panacea. Go to her house. Okay. It's gonna be madness. One sec there, Doug. Yeah, I legitimately have nothing. I need a gun. Yeah, it had a punch sound effect. Why are the dogs so hard to hit? God. I'm leaning back and forward in my chair, hoping. Right, where's the third one? Right. Dogs are dead. You okay there? I don't know why, I'm always suspecting. Do they just not? Right. Okay.
So ein kleiner Lügner, ey. So ein kleiner Lügner.
Right, well, my preparation has gone out the window. Later, guys. They took all my panacea as well. So am I gonna get shot by random guys now? No, cool. All my bottles are gone. Everything valuable's gone. I'm really gonna be like surviving by skin of my teeth now. Even my scalpel's gone. They took my scalpel. Believe me, I don't feel good about kicking those dogs. At least I still have that. For what use it is. They took all the side quest shit as well. How am I supposed to do all the side quests now? Was I just going north from here? Yeah, go north from here. Keep going. Oh. The people with flamethrowers are the worst. Round. Come on. Throw a knife at me. I want to see you one shot this guy. I'll even quick save here. I'd be very interested to see how much health he has left. That was worth it. I'm already aware that you're absolutely right. Thank you. Excuse me? I cannot go on any longer. My unit's not following orders. Yesterday a quarter of them succumbed to the disease. Today I lost half more. The only good thing is that the plague mows down the mutiny is faster than it does loyal soldiers, fitting spoils of their rebellion. The 15th Company, the Flamethrower Corps, the 42th... Yeah, that should be 42nd. 42nd Infantry Battalion, partially. The new raw troops... transferred under me on a railroad 42th transferred under me on a railway haul specifically for this damn mission. Who needs insignia if the soldier's office post sees a criminal? Criminals are subject to quick trial and immediate punishment. This is absolutely obvious. Now is not the time to make it a soft. Kill them on the spot, offer resistance, report to me, although I'm already on it. If I had enough forces left, the mutineers and traitors would have already been exterminated publicly, just like at the cost of forts.
Naja, du sagst viel zu lange. Weißt du, wie lange ich für die scheiß Task mit diesen Medien brauche?
So, what does that mean for me then?
Beim letzten Mal stand ich da echt 3 Minuten.
Did not manage to get to the firing squad. Did not manage to get to the firing squad before me. They took me for him, which means they won't be bothering him any further. I wonder where he is, though. Perhaps someone in the Tuareg Shebeen would know. So he's probably at the pub. Cool. Is that what it's called? The Tuareg Shebeen? Where am I going? North? No. North. This way. One sec, I'm going to just take that down a little bit. There we go. Bum, bum, bada, bum. I have been assaulted, I have been burned, I have been stolen from by soldiers. I can't wait for them to all be dead. That rat's still there. Are you gonna burn me? Please don't. Oh god, there's so many of them. Oh, that was lucky. Yeah, I am absolutely, like, I've been half massacred.
Yes.
Hey, you haven't me abandoned. Yeah, you haven't me abandoned. Fuck me. You haven't abandoned me. I wasn't expecting you to come, to be honest. See, I was stupid enough to return here, but you probably already know that the soldiers are at each other's throats. The squads that are loyal to the general are killing the mutineers by the cannon. And the latter are quite displeased with me. Now's the time. Business. So yesterday I came to my brother to sit by his side as I was planning to, and there was the war mongols there. When I saw them, I knew our cake was dough. Is that a thing in Russia? Our cake was dough. I had them removed from my brother's place and ran off looking for him. I kept searching all night, but it was nowhere to be seen. I even went to the general, and he told me there's a mutiny. I was there when he himself was informed about them. That is what saved me. I rushed to the cannon, started asking questions about an executed architect. They said they've arrested a lot of rabble to execute at dawn, and then they offered special treatment to me. I barely escaped. Okay. Then I rushed to the pub to find reinforcements and assault the cannon. That's where I get stupid. It seems I've raised so much noise by the cannon that they've made special inquiries about me. They sent a squad to the den. My faithful comrades have won me back. On our way, they told me that Peter came home and was sleeping like a log. I made sure it's true and then came back here to cut my losses. There was also a rumor that Andre Stamaten, the architect that had murdered every soldier in his studio yesterday and set fire to a stone stairway later, was just executed by mutineers. That's when the assault began. What's it supposed to mean? Yeah. So I'm you. The furnace of this catastrophe has molded me, my brother, and you into a single person. The fire of war has molded us into a threefold bullet. We are one of the three sides of the single process. Well, it's no wonder another smart person has pointed out the obvious to you. Okay, here we go. That's what I needed. I have unearthed the basis of the miracle. In order to support the tower, the spire was drilled precariously deep into the earth. The consequences of this are most dire. I should take the designs to the Inquisitor. Okay, I guess. Are you okay there, buddy? Hey, I still got my all my money. Yeah, apparently I have to go to the Inquisitor, even though I'm fairly sure she's not a good guy. Staircase and that'll be me. Dude, so dramatic. I'm just gonna wait until that goes past. They took all my panacea as well. Bum, 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 bum. Oh yeah, you have nothing because you suck. Why am I getting attacked? Okay, thank you. Mine. God, I have no idea what I'm getting myself into now. Since I did the alteration, has the messages been coming up on stream? I haven't really been looking. Warning from the Haruspex. I have news to share. I found the thing that you were looking for the day before yesterday. Please avoid any rash decision. For fuck's sake. In a vault beneath the Corpulent Workshop. Where is that? Works. Oh, okay. Where's the works? Can I get a translation where the works? Is that this bit? I'll go there if the Haruspex is there after the main quest. Mutiny. Two companies have gone rogue. They're trying to get the long-range weapons now. Block. Oh yeah, hunting them and punishing them mercilessly. The worst is the fact that the descent is shortening our time frame. It is already short. We need to be swift any minute now. Block will realize that every hour of delay is biting off a quarter of his forces. Okay. I guess. So the miraculous machine turned out to be a lever-pumping poisonous organic mamba from below the ground, as symbolic. There's a certain familiar logic to the general logic of the world structure, don't tell me you're surprised. So the local diggers, drillers, and engineers find sophisticated ways to screw a longest stem into the ground under Andrew Stamaton's guidance. The polyhedral egg lies upon this stem as though it were spring, reminds me of leather. Because of the soil, I think this clot used to be a pit where the steppe people would bury the remains of slaughtered bulls. There are facts to support this. I suspect it was situated above the cramp's point. The pressure was gradually increasing, perhaps the pintle was shifting, and when it got to the clot. We found the source. I congratulate you on the victory, Daniel. Tomorrow is the last and the hardest day. Okay, cool.
Easier to be wise for others.
Ja, du kannst
so
nämlich
3
Sekunden
oneself.
Nach ihm, der ist runtergelaufen nach Bed Bay.
Yeah, I know he is. But you're also shouting enough that you know. Yeah. Right, I'm gonna find the Haruspex somewhere. I don't know. I don't have money. I don't even have a knife. could do is I could just leave the let the day go. But I'm really interested to see. So am I actually no, this is a point I wanna know. Because I have a feeling like I'm really past that point of no return anyway. Am I ever going to find my stuff again? That's something I want to know. Oh. Alright, I'm here. It's basically just a straight beeline. Cool. Don't believe so. Cool. I just want to know how angry I want to be. How mad at the game I want to be. Because I now have basically no weapons. Just handing over Panacea. So I lose the Panacea anyway. Oh. Okay. I don't want to hand over a Panacea though. I wanted to save it for all my friends. Well, that was my fault. I'm not going to go back and do it now. Purely because it's getting towards the end of the stream and I want to see if I can get through. I want to see if I can do the Haruspex thing. Or see if I can find the Haruspex. Like a bandage or something. Those do not enough healing for the price that they are. Just load, see if I do get, if I'm infected. If I am, then I'll just like say fuck it and go into the next day. Because I've done the main quest at least, so I'm, yeah, fuck, that just infects me. I wonder how. I wonder what happens at full. Do I just die? No! I get infected to the point where they kill me. Okay. Load. Right. I'm just gonna save my own time. I wonder if they have morphine in this one at least, so I could get some health back. Worth it. I am in a rough spot, to say the least. Your nemesis breathing down your neck. Look behind you before it's too late. She donned the mask of justice, playing skillfully with your desire to uncover the truth. She has abused you, made you a tool, forced you to create more lies. Dark passions and thirst for vengeance are poor comparisons, companions for people like her. Find me at the commander's headquarters if you wish to know more. It's sad to see how easily she has tricked you. Yeah, get out, I'm hungry. Didn't I leave some shit up here? Got him. You know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna let these days go. Ready? Let's see this ending. I wonder if there's multiple endings.
The day is over. Your timely efforts allowed your supporters to remain unharmed. A new mime performance is being rehearsed at the theater.
So be it. Tomorrow they're going to pay the full price of their arrogance. Each one of us keep their word to fulfill duty. Each one of us will keep their word. We will appease the higher justice, and in doing so, avenge ourselves. of us is going to act against the truth. Congratulations, Dankovsky. Our elegant maneuver was a success. We took the winnings and placed our opponents into a position in which they have no other choice but to vanish. The council is tomorrow. Legal considerations require to be held in the presence of someone serving as a representative of local authorities. And three ruling families are completely bankrupt. However, so the so-called mistress will attend the council in their stead. She will vouch for our intentions before the townsfolk. Do you have any binding obligations towards the families in power? If so, this may become an issue tomorrow. It'd be a shame if we weren't allowed to attend the... That sounds like a threat. Right. Christ. Food there. Let's try and get some food. Yeah, it supposedly ends today. And thanks again for the bits. Let's get some food, then get to the theatre, enjoy the new performance, which is going to basically state that I have done everything wrong that can go wrong. It's all cheap again. Yeah, fuck it. I'll deal with all that. I'll have all that. Right. Is it me or is all the districts like... Well, every district that I've gone into is clean now, but I don't know if these were the yellow districts that of the previous day. Also, the entire, like, I've not seen even, like, the bandits or anything. The muggers.
Whatever you do, you'll have to sacrifice something.
Destruction is inevitable. There's no miraculous way out.
So that's what their thought process is, see? There was nothing to hope for from the start. Each of them should simply fulfill their purpose. At least, we'll see which one works best.
Each of them wants to save that which is dear to them. Perhaps they could get along.
Out of the question. The meeting chamber is tight with the general sitting at one side of the table and the inquisitor sitting at the other. Only one of them will decide. The others will die.
Mm. Okay, that shape looked familiar. All the corpses are gone.
There is great ability in knowing how to conceal one's ability.
Well, sure. I also thank you for saving my life, kind sir. Hats off to you. I'll have a chance to put my life in good use in the near future. That's what they'll say, right?
Wärst du jetzt aber mit durchgekommen, wenn du jetzt nicht gesagt hättest, ich war's? Simon wäre geflogen.
You're a puppeteer. Your masks foretold our future. Well, maybe they impose it upon us. In all honesty, I don't see the difference. All this time has been, yeah. You are correct. Of the keenest of the astute. So what? I've cognized this side of existence from backstage, so to speak, from where the strings go and the machinery is hidden, and yet I willingly swore allegiance to the utopia. I'm glad you're leaving. You're a dangerous person. Dealing with you would be an arduous task. Fucking, there's some spelling mistakes, especially in the tail end of the game. Or especially in the tail end of this storyline. That's ridiculous, and it's very tactless of you to ask me a question like that. Oh no, no offense taken by me. You haven't offended me, after all. You've offended the Scarlet Mistress herself. My life belongs to Maria now, and I'm merely her humble servant, always at her service. Okay.
These children are... We...
Okay, it doesn't matter. Goodbye, Mark. Let's go see if everyone's alive then. Where am I? I'm in the middle of town. Be quicker to go to the Stomatons first. There's the bull. Yeah, be quicker to go to the Stomatons first. I said quicker. Probably should go to the Stomatons first. Also a point as well. Did I walk past like Eva Yarn? Did she just appear again? Or is she just dead? I love that the only NPCs there are these guys. Guys just trapped in their little pillboxes. So, 2 in-game hours before everything starts. Let's see. Seen him. Two Stomatons, good to see the Canes and Eva Yarn. Yarn. everyone die, essentially. There's Andre.
If we're in the majority, the fragile polyhedron will be left untouched. We'll manage to sustain life in it. Maria can do miracles.
You saved my life. Lovely. Soon you'll see that I won't let you down. Your gift is greatly appreciated and it's going to be put to good use. Finally realize what my part is, you know. I'm good at breaking through to where no one is supposed to. I'm really good at breaking rules, at challenging and contradicting, but I have no idea how to build something. There is no Andre and only the brothers Stamaton. The twins, we are worthless without one another, and together we are worth more than any of the old school masters, for Peter's fantasies have no limits. He's too naive for that, and I have the genuine freedom of action. And that is exactly why I'll be able to implement anything invented by Peter and blessed by Maria's love. Neither death nor depth nor the law itself will stop me. All in all, I'm staying. I love this future pie. It makes me feel like a demiurge. I don't know that word. So, it looks like Maria... What is wrong with your face? It looks like Maria has ascended, for want of a better term. In this rather confusing tale. It's not my carelessness, apparently. You said it originally, it wasn't my carelessness. I'm gonna go on a little bit. Today, I might have to go on just to see the rest of this through, I think.
Oh boy.
Here's what's going to happen. The part of the town on this bank of the river will be deserted. The people who have found shelter in the specular cocoon will become its new inhabitants. My brother and I will build the whole town. The cold hole will look like a mud pie in a sandbox compared to it. I've designed it in my mind already. I told you already of the idea to construct a building with variable density, or is it someone else? But there is also a not house. There is a house that erupts from itself, an inside-out house, so to speak, but without the inside part, an encircled suburb that is at war with the with the centre, a bridge suburb, and of course a growing house that changes every week. That was an effulgent epiphany, a true eureka moment. My brother and I have planned the space already. We've laid roads, suburbs, and districts. And when we saw the whole thing and realized how much energy was hiding in it, you know, we exchanged glances. It will rival cities of the greatest ancient civilizations. Cool. I need no auto walk. God damn. just go to where it... I guess I'm just gonna... I have to just go and... Do I go... Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to just go to... the cathedral. I'll go see the Canes first, have a quick chat with them. But yeah, it looks like the whole town is cured of this plague, as it were. I'm excited to see how this ends. How all my poor decisions will make everything turn out. I assume that this is basically just going to be a long cutscene. I don't know if there's going to be a lot to be done today. But we'll see. She looks the same.
The caprice of our temper is even more whimsical than that of fortune.
I wouldn't have lived today, blah 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 blah. The polyhedron will become the new town the abattoir used to be for the old, a hub, a nursing organ, the source of vital power. It's a prism that will refract sun rays, focusing them and inseminating the other bank of the river with its blessed warmth. It will all be about the solar cycle. The spots will shift and move following the laws of every calendar. I'm not a geometrician. Arithmetic is not my element either, but everything I'm describing is in my plain sight. You try to go for the extra endings. There's extra endings to get. I had enough time to fall in love with my design. I will heat up the new town with my rampant passion while it's being built. It will take years, but it'll bring life in the end. We will build it so that various points of space would awaken inaccessible and unexplored ideas and feelings in those who come there. We'll lay roots so that anyone following them would end up becoming a different person after reaching their destination. It's not about manipulation at all. Everything can be discovered and will be discovered. Everyone who takes the road is free. I'm not alone. Moreover, I'm not showing you my real power. You're leaving today, aren't you? So remember me for who I was. Remember me as not as the Scarlet Mistress, able to grab your life, ignite you, and drag you down, drag your whole being along, but as a girl with her life hanging by a thread. Oh, God, I don't even want to try and think of how to get those endings at the moment. If I'm honest, I'm not too entirely... interested on Georgie and Victor Kane. I know that they're basically Nina and Simon respectively. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go and check to see if Eva's in the Stillwater, whatever it's called. There's an executive there. So there's no Eva Yarn. She dead. I'll link you a video later with the other endings. Yeah, cool. I'd like to see them. So Eva is gone. Is there like a big red X that appears over their face or whatever if they don't survive? Or do they just disappear? polyhedron. Not too early, the queens will be deciding upon the fate. So for now the cathedral is closed. Here, no, he will arrive at 7 o'clock in the evening. A person of exemplary punctuality and honour that he is. You'll find out that if every person whose life had been in your hands for the last 12 days has a chance to say a word before the council, every single bound person. But he was dead. She apparently does not think so. It's unfortunate, girl. As the only friend of yours that has really done something for you, you won't ever have to take care of her now, yet her voice will be heard. She pleaded and spoke for you. There are a few lives that you'll personally be responsible for. If those people are safe and sound by the evening, you'll be allowed access to the council. You'll have a chance to tell Aglaya Lilic what you think of her. I guess I've got to quickly chat to everyone just to make sure. Then again, it's not hit 7 yet, so usually it comes up with like the ding-dong.
My path was called the Mistress. I should have held on to the memory of my wife for the town.
It's simple, I won't be staying here long. When everything is finished, I'll make sure that my desk daughter has become the Scarlet Mistress, I will relocate to the focus I belong there. But if the town is destroyed, the crucible will be raised too, only splinters and heaps of dead stone will be. But focus is not quite a place, it will survive the destruction of the town. You can see how tiny these houses are. Focus is nothing more than a mere toy, and the polyhedron will be sufficient and to everybody. We'll get along well with Simon. When a new town is designed, we'll dissolve in its features. Here's how it's going to be. The town on this bank of the river will be deserted. A new town will be built on the other bank of Gorkon, a town bigger, freer, and more beautiful. The people who will have found shelter in the specular cocoon will become its new inhabitants. Everything will change for the better. She was a radiantly beautiful woman, a dark chestnut in an intricate hairdo. With an intricate hairdo. Oh dear. Her eyes were deep and of the colour of French plum. Her features were noble. Her only failing was the tendency to blow her nostrils. But that was hardly noticeable. They were thin and tight and elegant. Oh, Christ. She was carefully minding her P's and Q's. She had an imperial deportment. Nina was very tall and her waist was so thin that a man could clasp it with his two palms. She liked cinnamon and black cherry. So what do I do now then? Do I talk to everybody and just kind of fast the game forward till 7 p.m?
Few people know death. We only endure it. Usually from determination, and even from stupidity and custom.
I've already done what I wanted. My life expectancy was low anyway. Why would I stretch my last days, accumulate diseases, and grow to become a burden for my relatives? No. The best thing I can do now is to give way to my niece. Not much, but I do not need much. Pretty soon the spirit will find a more worthy vessel than this old body. What does my spirit matter compared to Simon's? And it is not going to stay long in the specular trap either. It's not even cozy there. When the new town is founded, Simon will dissolve in it, I'm sure. I lost my bird person get up too. Today is the final day, you've less than 14 hours to make the right choice. A12 in which it becomes apparent what it was all about. Just talking the same song?
Oh, mother. Why can't you be?
Okay. Yeah, you're talking the same. You know what? I'm gonna, like, accelerate time hour by hour. Just to see how things go. There we go. Thought so. Harris Bix's proposal. I was told you were looking for an alternative way. I know what we must do. We have no other choice but to offer an inordinate sacrifice. Doing so is still the most humane thing that can be done. If you think you can trust my judgment, come see me and I'll tell you the details. But I'm running out of time. So much has happened recently. Help me. Where are you, though? Are you still in there? I guess I'll go and find him. Do you remember the letter I sent you? The time has come. The victory I'm trying to lead you to is not enabled by reason. It is made possible by faith alone. You cannot prove it, but you can only feel it deep within your heart. I'm in the left wing of the termitaries. Come along if you want to talk. My plan is the only one that will work. You know what? I'm going to go. Where's termitary? I'm going to go with Clara. Where the fuck is the termitary? Clara is supposedly in the cemetery somewhere. I don't know where the Harris Bix is. I don't think it's said, did it? Yeah, I don't know where he is. Sorry, kids.
We can't let cheats play with our free will.
Let's go and do the changeling. Changeling's bidding. At this point, the plot is so convoluted and so muddy, I have no idea what is actually the right thing to do, if there even is a right thing to do. So yeah, I'm going to go a little bit longer today, just to, because it wouldn't make sense to start the next stream with literally like 10-20 minutes of this, and then cut to Final Fantasy, so I'm gonna just keep on going for this until it's done, which shouldn't honestly take too long, and then the next stream will be Final Fantasy, just as planned. And I have a couple of things lined up for afterwards. Which way am I going? I do have like one or two things lined up. I have several. Yeah, it's not a busy day at all. I have several games lined up as what is it? Palette cleansers in one way or another. So the first one will be after Final Fantasy will be Dark Souls, and that'll be like a faith run. Not just solely miracles, but faith in a faith run, sort of like a monk or a paladin type deal. Then I need to find a game I haven't played yet, which shouldn't be too hard to be fair. Then there's Final Fantasy V, and then there's another Dark Souls run. But it's going to be Dark Souls 3, and I'm going to be doing fist weapons, or fist-based weapons. Where'd she say she was? Left wing. I guess this one? There she is.
I'm sick. The world is going dark.
See how everything turns out? Who could have thought? You have to sacrifice something, either the town or the polyhedron. One of the queens wants to destroy the Wanderer's Tower, while the other seeks to raise as much as possible just to make sure. I could arrange it so that everything stays the way it used to if I could get into the cathedral and look the Inquisitor in the eye, but I can't. I have to care for my confidants. They have put their faith in me already, you see. I can't abandon them now. All of them are listed in the letter I sent you several days ago. They're easily recognizable. The persecuted, the outcasts, the villains, the criminals, those whose only shelter is me, the new mistress. Bad grief, Ruben, Aspidi, Anna, Yulia, Lara, Alexander, Katarina. Okay. It's interesting that Stuck Ruben is. Tonight at 7, proceedings will be held at Town Cathedral, and as he requests your attendance, he will be to introduce an argument before the subtuse commander in order to substantiate our decision. I also ask you to put all your current affairs in order before the proceedings. The situation is at a stalemate. Whatever authority I wield is not enough to guarantee that the right decision is enforced. P.S. I rely upon your discretion as well as your decency. Yeah, okay. So, bad grief, Ruben, Aspity, Anna, Yulia, Lara, Alexander, Katarina. So, I'll head to Aspity first, and then make my go to Aspity first. Go to Bad Grief and Ruben next. Is this what the panacea is for? Like, if I give these characters panacea, then they survive, essentially. Yeah, go straight.
You dead? You done?
Oh no. Okay. Huh? That's enough for a game. Well, nice to know I fucked up other people's lives. This game is so odd. I'm just going on now, this is essentially like the last day, so I'm just gonna keep going and ensure that it's all done. And then Wednesday I'll continue on with Final Fantasy proper. Aspity's alive.
If there's enough people like me, the town will stay the same. We'll surrender ourselves to Clara unregretted. A rotten life belongs to the new mistress.
I am to perform the most precious feat of all, this feat of self-sacrifice. I will do what Simon has done. Every single particle of my body and soul will become life-bearing, bursting with life and granting it to others. There will be no cannon fire. The town will continue to grow. The thread to the future will stretch. Okay. We are too few now, but if there's at least a dozen of us, it will be enough for the tent to expand further and beyond. Hopefully the place where daydreams are captured and fulfilled will live to see 200 years more. Okay, cool. Aspides alive. Bad Grief will be alive. Bad Grief from Reuben. Bad Grief from Reuben. Lara. Yulia. Yeah, so I'll just go. Whoop. Takes so long to walk anywhere. I'm spoiled by Fire Emblem Three Houses fast travel system. Even though it's just a small map that you can run around in the major hub area, it's so nice to just be able to like fast travel instead of sprinting and then waiting for the game to load up where you're trying to get to. Really good game, that Three Houses, actually. I'm really enjoying it, and it's an absolute travesty that the first Fire Emblem game was to hit the, at least hit Europe, if not the West. Yeah, you're spoiled by any game with a sprint or a walk speed. Yeah, absolutely. But yeah, it's a travesty that Fire Emblem, any of the Fire Emblem series, has only recently been adopted in the West. Or it's not recently been adopted, it's only recently kind of shipped to the West. No, Stark Reuben, no. Okay, Reuben's dead. Bad Grief.
A part of sent to the well is broken at last.
And to perform the most precious feat in self-sacrifice. Okay. Cool. They all say the same thing. That's at least makes things a bit quicker. Oh god, this place is infuriating. Where am I going now? Lara. Fire Emblem game. Fantastic. I can't remember which one was first in the West. But I'm fairly sure that like the first one was like on a DS. So it's fairly recent. As games go, it was what, 2006, 2007-ish? But Dragon Quest has been allowed since the fucking 80s. Final Fantasy since the 90s, with the advent of 7, Dragon Quest, I think Dragon Quest shipped to the West since its very first game. And believe me, I've played the first one, and it is so simple and so archaic. You can really see where JRPGs kind of started with just how restricted it is. can see where I might have actually fucked up with the whole panacea thing, because this panacea stuff could have, I initially thought was like, oh, okay, panacea is gonna need to go to all of my bound because these guys are gonna somehow be infected like on the 11th day, you know, and I have to run around and expend all of the panacea.
There's enough people. I think I'm fading. My path.
Okay, cool. Lara's alive. Well, Katerina Savarova's gonna die, I think. She's sick. But I'm not sure about Alexander Savarov. It's going to be an interesting one. No, Yuli is done. That's a shame. I'm fairly sure she had a panacea. She gave me a panacea. I like that they shake their head at you. So Aspidi, Bad Grief, Lara are all alive. Yulia and Stuck Ruben are sick. I'm fairly sure the Madam Sabarov is sick. Yeah, there he is there. Fuck off, Beaky. I'm here to see someone else. Oh, that's not good. That's interesting to see, then. Like, each of the protagonists. And really, they can only be called as such. Each of the protagonists has a family that they are affiliated with. The Sabarovs for Clara, the Kanes for Daniil, and the Ogimsky family for the Harrisbecks. Barak, that's his name. It's nice to see such a clear sky. Even though I'm fairly sure it was just raining. And since in each of those each of those protagonists are linked with those families.
I'm sick. The world is going dark.
Do I need to do anything else now? Or is this a point where I can just like fast forward? And yeah, my train of thought was, with all of the protagonists, are they going to try and see so that their family is the one that comes out on top? Is that how that works? Okay, I'll just do that then. I'll get to the Inquisitor in time. Like, there's nothing else I can really do for the changeling, can I? What the protagonist thinks is the best solution. Okay. At least I'm along some lines that are kind of there. It's evacuating everyone. Oh, what? Okay, I get you. Everyone goes to the polyhedron because it's the only place that you can really go to. I see it. Let me guess. Characters like Sticky and Murky are more to do with Stark Barak. But the best future for someone like the Changeling is for her to ascend as mistress, I assume. I can't remember if all the buildings were like boarded up, had boarded up windows when I first ran through here. And the horror specs, I don't even know, like, is the horror specs' goals to just completely eradicate the disease by any means, or what? Seems like both the RSPX and the Bachelor have very similar end goals, at least at the very start. Oh, the changeling route is weird. Yeah, alright. I've literally gone through political discourse with no sort of inkling as to who's actually trying to stab people in the back here. That's weird. That's confusing. Let's see about getting to the thing on time then. Four, five, it's close to six. I wish I could just, like, live my life like that, just instantly going to sleep whenever I want. Just essentially accelerating time for myself. I need to be tired enough to go to sleep. I will stand here. you can watch me all you want, Beaky. Quick save that. Ah! Just had a stare down with the executive for 5 minutes straight. Come, Bachelor, the assembly is waiting your decision. The queens of this chessboard are in deadlock. They have each other pinned down. The game may very well end in a tragic stalemate. You are a pawn at the finishing line. Deliver your checkmate. Funny, now everything will be decided. The Inquisitor Lass seems to think she has used you. Confused? Don't you fret. She's also nothing. Everything was leading to this. You're now acting in the interest of inevitability. You can't get away from it. Evil conquers all. Okay, cool. Glad to know that I am fucked. Okay.
There are so many crows in the sky.
It's strange you failed to see that this place is a utopia, that is an abuse of nature. The utopia must be destroyed. I am a humanitarian. My duty is to save people, not kill them. I only condemn a few to death for the sake of the many. Now I'm offering you to save the happiness of several thousands, hardly shedding any blood at all. A utopia will demand more and more sacrifices, you know, even this utopia. Utopias are usually constructed to embody perfect justice, liberty, or economic thrift. This one, however, is different. This town is not a place that doesn't exist. It's a place that cannot exist, mustn't exist. Here's where the cause and source are the same. Our country holds the absolute record in experimental utopia designs, and this is a feature that should be interpreted as of absolute virtue. Social masterpieces are rare, but they do happen. However, Somehow they never seem to live too long. Now, at the dawn of the current century, there are almost none left. One gets the impression that there is no country, that would imbue its inhabitants with inner force simply because they happen to inhabit it. There have been examples of this, but they've all been destroyed. Why? Let's get back to the matter at hand. A wonderful town is suddenly beginning to die. No one knows why. Why this one? The one that has managed to produce a wonder. The most curious, the most mysterious, inhabited by the most talented people. What do they do to deserve this? At the persistent pleasure of the curious, of the capricious, that should be a C, powers that be, the miracle that has been accidentally embodied by, as the polyhedron is forced to stay there, captured by the flesh of the town that has nurtured it, feeding it with its resources, people and hot blood. This flesh has become its womb and its prison. Enslaved miracles die out of anyone's malice. Die not out of anyone's malice. That is just their nature. You can't hold a miracle with your hands. You can only hold its corpse. The idea is not new. Let us have a closer look at the disease. The embodiment of this, that should be an E. Is it good or evil? Why does it come to the town? Why did you come to the town at the same time then? You are, by all definitions, a hero, a miracle maker, almost. It was the powers that be that tried to make you detain a miracle here, not the poor obsessed Canes. They've only played their part. They represent their own force. But you, do you really want to go back to being a slave? The powers that be are bending you to submission to according to their own design. And tell him, Daniel. There he stands, waiting for your word, a puppet, just like guide his weapons. No one has heard a single word of recommendation from me yet. I'm relying on you completely, just to, like I said, and heed my warnings. I want to talk to you.
If we're in the majority, the fragile polyhedron will be left untouched.
Okay. I've already begun. When the night falls and the wind scatters smoke above the scorched earth and the dust of the buildings demolished settles, you will see several new constellations light up the sky. They will plunge their light towards us, and when the first specks of this light reach the constellations of the polyhedron, a miracle will happen. I'll see, but I expect them to be mostly red. Ruby, scarlet, crimson, carmine, merlot, mahogany. Is mahogany a red? That's an orange. Garnet, rose. Pink is his own color. Burgundy. Okay, yeah, burgundy I'll give. Perhaps you might even notice something familiar in the structure of these constellations. They've existed for a long time already. People just couldn't see them before because their light was hurrying towards us from far beyond. Now the first rays of these stars are about to reach our surface. We'll see their light reflected in the specular planes of the preserved polyhedron. Perishing, burning down, dissolving without a trace, and this is my family's destiny. It has happened to my mother, it happened to Simon, tomorrow Georgie dies, and my father will fade out within a week. And in 10 years, when my town is complete, I will pass on. There's nothing to be done about it. They have to free up the space for the new guests. My brother will become embittered, betray me, and rebel against me, but I will find a way to deal with him. He will cower behind Capella's back willingly when my mother's eyes frown and glare at him. No, I haven't. You won't see it here, unless you're planning to stay here, of course. Yeah, I'm leaving. Is the changeling even here?
You are not the only healer here.
So, Bachelor, it was neither greed nor plotting nor circumstance that has informed your choice, but your conscience alone. I have been given orders to level everything here, but if that's not necessary, I am willing to trust your judgment, risking my life and honor, for I am merciful. we won't be able to make this choice without you. We are in deadlock. The Inquisitor is holding me back. I won't let her act. It seems to me that she is plotting to laugh her last dying breath. Oh, okay. The High Inspector is acting on the Inquisitor's behalf. Clara has compromised the Tenor's doom. Cool.
We can't let.
Cool. Someone else can do it. Keep pressing shift to sprint. Doesn't work. I've just said fuck it and I'm gonna leave. To be fair, if I was dying at this point, I'd say, yeah, you know what? I am gone. Need to go anywhere? Don't think so. I'll just save there just in case. Can't wait to see that I've made the worst decision. I get it, it's like a stinger. I mean, I saw that whenever I previously looked, but... Or when I looked on the map, but yeah.
You did it. It was a free choice. We acknowledge the victory of the player.
It is indeed miraculous. The exit is clear. It shouldn't have happened. The miracle must be real.
I am Mark Immortel now. That was pathologic. Christ, I went off over a lot more than I thought I would. Okay. It was good. I did need some rest in the middle of it though, I think. So, I'm happy that I did that. It's a good game. Very slow though. If you ever want to like play this sort of game, yeah, really have to be in the mood for it. All right. So without further ado, I will see you again next time. Thank you very much for watching, and see you again soon. Have a good night.